Hello friends, today is the 4th of January 2019, and today I want to discuss how to prepare in home apple cider vinegar. The most simple recipe that I tried previous year and succeeded. We needed apples, preferably organic apples, natural apples, without chemical elements, and you need to extract juice from these apples. Don't need anything except this. No honey, no sugar, no additional things, just juice. And what apples should be? Apples should be a bit sweet and a bit sour. And you use this, you extract juice, and after this you put the juice, apple juice, in there. For example, glass jar, 3 liters or different size, different volume, and you cover this jar with some cotton material in order to juice can breathe, and you cover also a jar with some package in order to protect the juice from light, and you keep this jar in the room with the temperature for people. For example, I had temperature approximately 20 degrees of Celsius, 22. And you just wait while the juice transforms to apple cider vinegar. It depends on the temperature, it depends on the apples, how apples sweety, and eventually I got the results after approximately 1 month and a half. And this can be different. When apple cider vinegar will be ready, how you can determine this? You can smell, and should understand, you should notice that there are no smell of alcohol. And this means that the vinegar is ready. How I use this product and what I've noticed. I'm using this product before each meal, 3 times of the day. Before taking the meal, and I use 1 teaspoon. I put 1 teaspoon with the vinegar to mark with the water and blend and drink. I've noticed that the digestion enhanced. My food digestion enhanced, and now I needed a less amount of food in order to get full, and it's a good sign. What else I've learned, what benefits I learned that apple cider vinegar has. apple cider vinegar normalize pH of the body. Someone says that we need alkaline state of the body. Someone says that we need acidic state of the body, and different opinions. But what I understand that apple cider vinegar normalize pH, and also apple cider vinegar helps to struggle to heal candida, to heal fungi and other bad things. Also, as I've learned that apple cider vinegar has many minerals and vitamins, and it's a very healthy product. How I use this product? I don't use this product every day. I just sometimes use apple cider vinegar periodically. So, for example, 10 days I use apple cider vinegar, and other period of time I don't use, in order to my body not to get used to this product. So here I will be finishing. Thank you very much for being with me. If you have any questions, you can ask me in the comments under the video. Thank you, and wish you good luck and good health. Bye bye.